Science. In this video, we have discussed about some amazing fact about Indian physicist Satyendranath Bose. So friends, if you're not subscribed my channel, then please subscribe my channel. So let's start the video. Indian physicist Satyendranath Bose is known for working with Albert Einstein on the Bose-Einstein condensate and as the namesake of the boson or God particles. Who was Satyendranath Bose? Indian physicist Satyendranath Bose discovered what became known as boson and went on to work with Albert Einstein to define 1, 2 the basic classes of subatomic particles. Much of to the credit for discovering the boson or good particles was given to British physicist Peter Higgs, much to the credit of the Indian government and peoples. Early life and education. Physicist Satyendranath Bose was born in Kolkata, now Kolkata, West Bengal, India, on January 1, 1894. The eldest and one only male of the 7 children, Bose was a brainiac early on. He passed an entrance exam to the Hindu school, one of the Indian oldest school, was flying colors and stood 5th in the order to merit. From there, Bose attended Presidency College, where he took a immediate school science course and studied with renowned scientists Jagdish Chandra Bose and Prafulla Chandra Ray. He was a Bachelor of Science in Mixed Mathematics in 1913 for Presidency College and a Master of Science in the same subject in 1915 for Kolkata University. He received such high score on the exam for each degree that not only was he in first standing, but for the later he even created a new record in the Annals of the University of Kolkata, which has yet to subsequent follow student Meghna Sa, who would later work with Bose, come in second standing. Between his 2 degrees, Bose married Usha Devi at age 20. After completing his master degree, Bose became a research scholar at the University of Kolkata in 1916 and began his study on the theory of relativity. He also set up new department and laboratories there to teach undergraduate and graduate course. Research and training careers. While studying in the University of Kolkata, Bose also served the literature in the physics department. In 1990, he is prepared the first English language book based on the German and French translation of the Albert Einstein original special and the general relativity papers. The pair of continued to the present papers of the theoretical, physical and the pure mathematics for the several years following. In 1921, Bose joined the physics department at the University of Dhaka, which had then been recently formed and then bent on the established new department, laboratories and libraries in which he could teach advanced course. He wrote a paper in 1924 in which he derived Planck's radiation law with referencing classical physics, which he was able to do by counting states with the identical properties. The paper would later prove seminal in increasing the field of the quantum statics. Bose sends the paper in Einstein in the Germany, and the scientists recognized in the importance translated into German. The submitted on Bose behalf the prestigious scientific journal. The publication led to the recognition and Bose was granted leave of absence to work in Europe for 2 years at X-ray and crystallography laboratories where he worked alongside Einstein and Marie Curie. Among के साथ हमारी वीडियो खत्म होती है. प्लीज लाइक शेयर एंड सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल. थैंक यू. टेक केयर.